on Bill's Hot Seat, and welcome to a Bill's World Extra. Yesterday, in the Bill's World, we talked about the MGM logo and the background of the company. I did mention in the video about an extra to showcase the secondary MGM logo. And with that, we're going to take a look at the secondary MGM logo. Oh, and by the way, we're going to educational informative status here. Alright, let's get this over with. You have already heard about the Metro-Goldwyn-Pictures logo in the MGM Bill's World episode. Here's what it looked like when Metro-Goldwyn-Pictures was merged with Louis B. Mayer's film company. Yep. Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer, the lion. With the torches, the ribbon, the pedestal. Who would have known? Different variations. Like the purple one you just saw? This one? A Howard Roach variation? Ooh! Cute little cup! And around the 1930s and 40s, this version was used as a backdrop for some of MGM's films back then. Who knew? Well, that wraps up this edition of Bill's World Extra. We'll see you next time.